Welcome back to Behind the Badge. I'm your host, Chief David Malloy of the City of Novi, and we're continue to be joined here by Lieutenant Mark Tyson of the Novi Fire Department. Lieutenant, another program that I know you've been very instrumental in not only advancing, but also performing some of the inspections, are our senior fall prevention inspections. Can you tell our viewing audience what that is all about?
Yes, we're focusing on the senior, the older population of the City of Novi for trip hazards and even any fire hazards. What we've been finding is that if we just do a simple inspection, we can eliminate a lot of these falls. And a lot of these falls for our seniors prevent injuries. A simple fall for an everyday person, you can kind of get up. But as you get older, you might fall and you could break a hip, an arm, and we want to prevent that. So what we do is we'll go through kind of like our home fire safety inspection, but we'll look more for trip hazards. We'll look for maybe a rug that's by the doorway, maybe a plant or something that's on the ground. And it just always takes that second pair of eyes to look and see if a potential hazard that we can eliminate.
I know with some of them that I've seen, it's as simple as they might have a wood floor or a tile floor, but they don't have rubber bottom rugs. They just have regular rugs that if you step on it, it actually will slide. And you're absolutely right. They dislocate a hip, they break a hip, break a shoulder, and it's more difficult for them to retire once they get into their mature years.
Absolutely. So we want to prevent any of that from happening. And it could be just as simple as putting some two-way tape on a rug, which could prevent a major injury.
And I think, if I'm not mistaken, I was reading some reports the other day, we've done close to 100 of those already this year, just within the first 6 months of the year.
Yes, it's very successful. And once a neighbor says that I've had this home inspection, then the other neighbor will have it. We also, anytime that we go onto a medical emergency or maybe a citizen assist, a person that has fallen and just needs assist up, we always offer something like this. And we don't have to actually do it that day, but we can schedule it for some time in the future. It could be next week or the month.
And if someone's interested in doing that, obviously the website's always available, cityofnovi.org, but they could also call the fire station and schedule something like that.
Yep, they can call the fire station 24 hours a day, and the on-duty shift captain will schedule a home inspection for you. So we'll have the station crew, whatever district it is, we have four stations, the actual crew on duty will come out and do an inspection for you. And the best part about it, it's absolutely free.
That's great. And I know another program that has been absolutely invaluable for the City of Novi is our Child Safety Seat Inspection Program. Tell the viewing audience what that entails and the successes we've had with that.
Yeah, this is another great program that we've started. It's the Child Safety Seat Inspection. So if you're having a baby or you're a grandparent and you want your seat properly installed, we have on-duty personnel that we can schedule and they can look over your seat. And what they can also do is they can teach you of different things inside your vehicle that could be a hazard to the child. So we might, a box of Kleenex in an accident that's on the dashboard could slide and hit the child. So we want to make sure that nothing's on the dashboard. And anytime that you want to schedule it, we can kind of work around your schedule to come on in.
And those generally take between 20 minutes and a half an hour for people for planning?
Yep, it's very quick, and you can learn a lot in those 20 minutes.
Yeah, and again, they can access that via the website or they can call the main number at fire station number one and access that.
Absolutely.
And if I'm not mistaken, we've done about 100 and just shy of 150 so far this year.
Yes, with having Providence Park Hospital and having the labor ward, we have a lot of referrals coming over there. You don't necessarily have to be a City of Novi resident. We want to make sure that every child is safe.
Yeah, and recently we had an event at Fire Station 4, and we do this about two or three times a year where we totally open up and empty out, and it's basically a drive-through program. We do that with Operation Safe Kids, and I believe we did about a dozen inspections that day where people just were able to drive up, drive through, and have that completed.
Yep, absolutely. Even if you think that you installed it properly, we can just take another look at it for you and make sure it is proper.
Absolutely. Any other fire safety tips that we should be aware of as we head into these summer months?
Well, as summer's coming up, fireworks are going to be a big issue. Make sure that fireworks are done safely. And now that the new law is out where you could buy a different amount of fireworks, we want to make sure that they're safe and you can only light them off on the proper times.
Correct.
Also, thing is water safety. Make sure that anytime you're around water, especially your child, that you have a flotation device on. We don't want any injuries, especially in pools. you know, we want to make sure that everyone stays very safe this summer.
Yeah. Well, we appreciate you joining us here on Behind the Badge. We appreciate your insight. Certainly appreciate everything you do to not only mentor our new firefighters, but also the training programs and the inspection programs that that you perform throughout the community and for everything you do for the city of Novi. So thank you for coming today.
Thank you. It's my pleasure.
And to you, the viewing audience, thank you for tuning in to Behind the Badge. And we hope you enjoyed this episode, and we encourage you to continue to watch Novi Television. Until next time, stay tuned.